Jill Helmuth. To his left is Daniel Negreanu. To his left was Scott Seaver. Yeah, that's his name. And to his left is that guy that can throw cards at fruit. Oh yeah, Chris Ferguson. Friends, the young lad, what was his name, Nana?
Nana?
Alright, yeah, one of my favorites, Nana. Nana was sitting at the table. And then,
Nana
was sitting at the table. And then Nana's left is old.
Nana.
Was Nana, Belly Tompkins as well. Oh, yeah. Well, I think it was Joe McKeon. The young buck. It was a long time ago. It was when Joe McKeon was a little baby before he even knew I played poker, but he was there. So, anyway, everywhere at final table, I forget the year, it's like 60s or something. Phil Helmuth. He had position on me, but I didn't care. I wasn't scared. And I said, dealer, deal him up. I said, alright, Soggy. You're in the smoke blind, so here's your card first. Six diamonds. Good old classic suited connectors. So, that went around. He was under the gun first. I think it was old Scott Seaver. Right after Daniel Negreanu with the. Big Blind was up. No, Daniel was under the gun. Scott Seaver was under the gun plus one. Flopped pre-flopped raised up to, I think it was like six big blinds. I think a million was a big blind, so he bet 6 million on the.